fucking done with this shit, man. What the fuck?
What's going on, Miles?
How you know my name?
I know your name because that's my name.
What?
This is your future self you're talking to right now.
Prove it.
Alright. You were born in October. It was a Monday, the year 2000. Your favorite colors are black and red. You want to be a professional actor when you graduate from high school. And the first play you did was called Jitney, and the character you played as was Dube. Need I say more?
But how are you... How is this...
How is this possible?
That's not as important than what I'm about to tell you right now. I can't believe I'm literally about to listen to myself talk.
Alright, what's up?
Okay, listen. Seeing as you already messed up your freshman year, your sophomore year, and the first semester of your junior year are not gonna go good, family and grade-wise. So, I need you to remember these dates for me.
What kind of phone is that?
Oh, this? The iPhone 8 Plus. You're gonna thank Mom Dukes for it soon.
Okay, what are the dates?
December 10th, 2017, and December 31st, 2017. I'm not gonna get into it, but just know that those days are gonna be the worst days of your life. Just know that your family is not gonna be the same after December 10th, 2017. I want you to be ready for that day especially.
Okay.
Alright, time to talk about girls. You started that play yet?
Yeah, we a few weeks in.
Why?
I don't even gotta guess this. You like one of the girls in the cast.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I do.
I know.
Is it obvious?
Listen, she's not gonna like you right now because you're too nice. Even I could vouch for that. So don't tell her how you feel, because the result is going to be rejection.
Now, if it makes you feel any better, later on down the road, you two are going to be best friends, and you're going to end up taking her to your senior prom. I'm telling you now, you and her are going to have an awesome fucking time when that night comes.
As friends?
As friends.
Okay.
Anything else you want to tell me?
A couple more things, then I gotta go.
Alright, let me hear it.
Now listen, before you hit your senior year, you're going to be doing a musical, and you're going to be in a so-called relationship. A close friend is going to tell you to back out. Need you to listen to him. Don't be stupid like me. One final thing. Well, really a two-in-one. Don't let nobody bring you down. You're better than any motherfucker that tells you different, alright?
Yeah,
the last thing. When you do your last play in high school, you're gonna get a big recognition. Don't even think about giving up, man. Besides, the short films you're gonna be putting out in the future, gonna be dope. You really going somewhere with this acting shit. Hell, you might be the next Michael B. Jordan or Chadwick Boseman.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No need to thank yourself.
If you ever gonna let me know, yeah. Suicide if you ever try to let go.